Warning. Some viewers may find the video disturbing. Hi there. Welcome back. Last time we did level 20. Now it's time for level 21. Level 21 is called Number Doors. Let's get straight into it. So to have gotten from level 19 to 20 you had to find a rusty door. Now to get to level 21 you have to locate a hallway without any lights with the floor covered in this strange substance and wander through there for a while. Then you should end up here. Level 21. Level 21 is rated a 3 on the survival difficulty class being unsafe, unsecure, and has a moderate entity count. Level 21 is comprised of 4 hallways. These hallways are estimated to be about 26 miles long. The hallways meet in the middle of the level. The middle of the level is a small open square with chairs and a desk. Entities never appear in this area but instead appear in the hallways. The door numbers have meanings and will take you to these levels. Doors labeled 105 lead to level 0. Doors labeled 356 lead to level 356. Doors composed out of sandstone can lead to level 46. Doors labeled 34 lead to level minus 6. Doors labeled with a smiley face lead to a party, equals, level fun, avoid at all costs. Doors labeled 820 lead to their respective levels. Unlabeled doors lead to level 1.5. Once I have made videos for all those levels, they will be linked in the description. Other doors can lead to other things and are not to be trusted. If you are easily scared, please leave now. The first entities are called clickers. Clickers are typewriters on wheels, basically. I know, right? Weird. But anyway. They themselves are completely harmless and wander rooms and halls at an adult's walking speed. If you watch one or follow one for too long, it will move faster like it's trying to run away. You should not stand in their way or pick them up, as you will be knocked over by its surprising weight, and you should not stay near one for too long, as its clicking sound will attract hostile entities. Most entities exist in a different part of the level behind a door that says exit on it. But the entities that exist beyond that point are unknown but are very aggressive. There are no bases, outposts or colonies here due to the risk of entities entering through doors and the ever-changing area. That's just about it for level 21. It's quite a peculiar one in the fact it has entrances to other levels. So if you are thinking about speed running the back rooms, even though exit to reality are rare, this is where you want to be, because you can just jump levels. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for level 22 or a bonus level.